Hello guys, welcome back. In this video we will see how to convert backhand grip from forehand grip. So initially you will be ready in this position with your forehand grip like this, V with the straight with this part of side of the racket, and once shuttle comes to our left side we'll convert it in this way, exactly straight with this side of the racket, fine, from V to thumb grip, fine. So this you should be able to convert it properly. You can practice it in this way also. Forehand and then backhand. Forehand, backhand. Forehand and then backhand. Fine. For more such tips, follow us. Thank you.